There are lots of different types of masks that are available. Some have an elastic band like mine. They can have a little metal so that it can pinch around your nose. There are other types where you're tying them behind your head. All of those types of masks, that's great. And some people have chosen to wear bandanas, and that is just fine. Or if you have another cloth, if you have a religious headdress that you're able to pull to cover your mouth and nose when you're in public, that too is great. The goal, the purpose, is to make sure that you've covered your nose and mouth. And as long as your nose and mouth are covered by cloth when you're out in public, that is what's most important. I think the thing to keep in mind is the next time you take out your mask to put it on, remember that wearing this mask could save someone's life.